Before we turn to the message of God's word this morning, Joseph and I will sing one more hymn for you, number 161, Psalm 9.
Oh,